Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel VR1. Let us discuss about the key answers of social science. This was held on 15-6-2023, regular repeaters. First main, choose the correct answer. The treaty that ended Second Anglo-Maratha War is A. Salabai Agreement, B. Lahore Agreement, C. Basin Agreement, D. Madras Agreement. So the answer is C. Basin Agreement. Second one, the credit of constructing Bangalore-Mysore railway lines goes to A. Jayachamaraja Vadeyar, B. Krishna Raja Vadeyar 4, C. Chamarajendra Vadeyar 10, D. Raja Vadeyar. So the answer is C. Chamarajendra Vadeyar 10. Third question, the country supporting India claims for permanent seat in UN Security Council is USA, Britain, Russia, France. So the answer is C. Russia. Fourth one, the program though SSA to bring back the child labors to school in Karnataka is Come Back to School, Kali Nali, Nali Kali. So the answer is fifth one, the multi-purpose river valley project built across the river Sutlej is A. Bakra Nangal project, B. Hariruk project, C. Pampa Sagara, D. Nagarjuna Sagara project. So the answer is A. Bakra Nangal project. Sixth one, the Silicon City of India is A. Mumbai, B. Chennai, C. Delhi, D. Bangalore. So the answer is D. Bangalore. Seventh one, the service received by the people from banks to safeguard their jewelries and valuables is A. Saving bank account service, B. Safe deposit locker service, C. Term deposit service, D. Current account service. So the answer is B. Safe deposits locker service. Eighth one, the type of budget placed mostly by developing countries is A. Constant budget, B. Deficit budget, C. Balanced budget, D. Surplus budget. So the answer is B. Deficit budget. Second one, answer the following questions in sentence each. Ninth one, who was the founder of National Fascist Party in Italy? So the answer is Benito Mussolini is the founder of the National Fascist Party in Italy. Tenth one, what is the importance of Teen Murti Bhavan? The importance of Teen Murti Bhavan is served as the official residence of India's first Prime Minister, who is known as Jawaharlal Nehru. 11th one, when is Human Rights Day observed? The Human Rights Day is observed in 10th December. 12th question, what was the Mahatma Gandhi's considered untouchability as? Mahatma Gandhi's considered untouchability as advocated positive means for upliftment of Harijans. 13th one, which is the least recorded rainfall area in India? Roily of Rajasthan is the least recorded rainfall in India. 14th one, what is female forticide? The practice of aborting a fetus when a person finds out that the fetus is female after undergoes a sex determination test known as pregnancy diagnostic test. 15th question, what is direct tax? Direct tax is a type of tax where the incident and impact of taxation fall on the same entity. It is known as direct tax. 16th question, which department issue the national saving certificates? Post office issue the national saving certificates. Third main, answer the following questions in 2 or 4 sentences. What are the functions of UNESCO? So the functions of UNESCO is to attain the quality education and lifelong learning globalized, to mobilize science knowledge and policy for sustainable development, to address growing social and ethnical programs. 18th question, how is social stratification differ from country to country? The Indian social stratification is differ from other countries due to the remains of presence of the ancient Indian caste system, in addition to other factors seen in other countries like weather, education, family. 19th one, what are the results of Third Anglo-Maratha War? The Third Anglo-Maratha War was ended in the Treaty of Mandasore, which was signed between the Chief of Holkar and British Empire. The Peshwa was captured after he surrendered. He was placed at Bittur. Therefore, this was one of the final conflict and war fought by the British. How was Goa liberated from Portuguese? After a failure of diplomacy with Portuguese government, the government of India ordered India armed forces to take Goa by force. In military operation conducted on 18th and 19th December 1961, India troops captured Goa with little resistance. What are the factors essential for growing tea? The tea plant grows well in tropical and subtropical climates endowed with deep and fertilized, well-drained soil rich in humus and organic matter. Tea bushes require warm and moisture, frost-free climate all through the year. 22nd question. What are the importance of communication? Communication is important to express oneself. It also satisfies one's needs. One should have effective communication for advancement in career. In your personal life, effective communication skills can smooth your way and your relationship with others by helping you understand others and to be understood. Entrepreneurship is a creative activity. How? Entrepreneurship is a creative activity. It is a process of action of an entrepreneur who undertakes to establish his enterprises. It is a creative activity because it has able to create and build something. 24th question. What are the objectives of 5-year plan? The objectives of 5-year plan are high growth rate to improve the living standard of residents of India, economic stability for prospectives, self-reliance economy, social justice and reducing the inequalities, modernization of the economy. Next, fourth main, answer the following questions in 6 sentences per points each. Mention the causes and results of Battle of Plassey. The causes of Battle of Plassey is the rampant misuse of the trade privileges given to the British by the Nawab of Bengal, non-payment of tax and duty by the workers of the East India Company. The results of Battle of Plassey was, after the Battle of Plassey, the conditions of Nawab worsened. The East India Company and started controlling the Nawabs. Mir Jafar, one of the Sirajuddaula's commanders, was made the puppet Nawab. How are Himalayas useful for Indians? Himalayas are useful for Indians. They attract tourism. They also stop cold winds from Central Asia. Many medical plants and herbs grown here. The rivers are useful for generation of hydroelectricity, etc. Mention the role of Panchayat Raj institution in rural development. The role of Panchayat Raj institution in rural development is a three-tier structure of Indian administration for rural development is called Panchayat Raj institution. The aim of Panchayat Raj institution is to develop local self-governments in districts, zones and villages. What are the steps followed by to open a bank account? The steps followed to open a bank account are: Step 1. Choose the right banking partner. Step 2. Visit the bank or go to their website. Step 3. Fill out the application form. Step 4. Submit the necessary paperwork. Step 5. Complete KYC process. Step 6. Make an initial deposit, which means make an minimum deposit. 29th question. Explain the reforms propagated by Prarthana Samaj. The aim of society is promulgation of theistic worship and the social reforms, and its early goal was opposition to caste system, the introduction of widow remarriage, the encouragement of female education and the abolition of the child marriage. Mention the causes of failure of first Indian independence. There was a clear lack of unity among the rebels and there was no common purpose among them during the revolt in 1857. The revolt did not spread to all parts of India. Instead, it was confined to the northern and central India. Also, the rulers of Kashmir and Hyderabad helped the British against the revolt. Explain the relationship between India and USA. Currently, India and United States enjoy close relationship and have deepened collaboration on issues such as terrorism and countering Chinese influence in Indo-Pacific. Embassies of India. How can we solve the problems of unemployment in India, which has very high population? However, it measures like change in education system, assistance of self-employment people, change in the industrial techniques, and introduction of better government policies can help tackle the situation. What are the precautionary measures of cyclone? The precautionary measures for cyclone are: do not come out of your house, Switch off gas and electricity. Beware of damages, power lines, bridges, buildings, trees, and don't enter flood waters. Close all the windows. Tuck up the battery-powered flashlights, candles, and have a battery-powered radio, etc. Next, fifth main, answer the following questions in about 8 sentences. 34th question, British education brought effects on India. Justify. British education brought effects on India. Indian people developed modernity, secularism, democratic attitudes. Impulse was received for local literature and languages. Periodically started emerging. New social and religious reformation movements emerged. Global freedom struggles influenced Indians also. Indians understand their rich traditions. Next, 35th question. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was great social reforms. Justify. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar established Bahiskrit Hitakarani Sabha to promote education and socio-economic improvements among the Dalits. He started magazines like Mukanayaka, Equality Janta and Bahiskrit Bharat in 1927. He launched active aggregation against untouchabilities. Ambedkar was a leading activity and social reform who gave his life working for the upliftment of the Dalits and the social backward classes of India. Next, 37th question. What are the measures taken to increase literacy in Indian government? The measures undertaken by Indian government to increase illiteracy are schemes such as Sarva Shiksha Abhiyana scheme provided by free education, midday meal scheme provided food for the students, poor people send their children to school as they are getting food in school, scholarships are also provided to increase the interest of the students. School uniforms, textbooks and some other necessary things related to the study are provided to a students without any cost. Next, what are the measures taken for conservation of forest in India? The forest can be conserved in the following manner. Introducing afforestation programs, controlling forest lines, proper utilization of forest resource, proper care should be taken to promote the forest from pests and disease. Forest should be conserved as they provide us with oxygen, they cause rainfall, they prevent soil erosion, they have numerous medicinal herbals. Conservation measures mean technical to acquire presence, create enhance, restore and manage habit to endangered wildlife species is known as forest conservation. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe for our YouTube channel VR1 and all the very best for your upcoming exams. Thank you.